Hello everyone, welcome to solve a nice math Olympiad problem, which is 16 the power of 6 minus 1, and here it is word solution. So first of all, we can be written as 16, and this 16 is 2 multiplied 2 is 4, multiplied 2 is 8, and multiplied 2 is 16. And is equal to 2 to the power of 4. And now here this we can be written as this 16 is 2 to the power of 4 and whole the power of 6, then minus 1. And now here we can solve a nice exponential law, which is a power of m and whole the power of n, and is equal to a the power of m and n. And so we can solve according this, and this here we multiply powers 2 power 4 multiply 6, then minus 1, and is equal to 2 power 6 multiply 4 is 24 and minus 1. And now this 2 power of 24 can be written as 2 20 plus 4 minus 1. And here we can solve according this. A power of m plus n is equal to a power of m times a power of n. So we can solve according this. 2 power of 20 times 2 power of 4 minus 1. And now this 2 square and plus 10, multiply 2, 10 multiply 2 is equal to 20, and times this 2 power of 4 is 16 minus 1. And so this 2 power of 10 and whole the power of 2 times 16 minus 1. And now here we can use exponential law, which is a power of m multiply n is equal to a power of m and whole the power of n. And now two power of 10 times 16 minus 1, and here this 2 power of 10 is 2 power of 1 is equal to 2, 2 square is equal to 4, 2 cube is equal to 8, 2 power of 4 is equal to 16, 2 power of 5 is equal to 32, 2 power of 6 is equal to 64, 2 power of 7 is equal to 128, 2 power of 8 is equal to 256, 2 power of 9 is equal to 512, and 2 power of 10 is equal to 1024. And here it is table of And now this 2 power of 10 is equal to 124 whole the power of this 2 times 16 minus 1. And this 1024 can be written as 1000 plus 24 square times 16 minus 1. And here we can solve a nice with the help of a nice algebraic identity, which is a plus b is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. And now here a square is 1000 square and plus 24 square plus 2 multiply 1000 then multiply 24 and now this 16 minus 1 is here. And now the other step is this 1000 multiply 2 times and is equal to 1000, comma, and then 000, and then plus 24 square is 576, then plus 2 multiply 1000 multiply 24 is equal to 48 with 000. And now 16 times 16 minus 1. And so here we added them 1, comma, 000, comma, 000, and then this 000 and 48, and this 576, and we added them 6, 7, 5, 8, 4, 0, 1. And now here this times 16 and we multiply with this 16 this 16 6, 6, 36, 6, 7, 42, 43, 44, 45, and 4 is carry, and 6, 5, 30 plus 4 is 34, 4 and 3 is carry, and 8, 6, 48, 48 plus 3 is 51, 1 is here, 5 carry, and 6, 4, 24, and plus 5, 29, and this 0 because 29, and 6, 1 is 6, this 6, 1 is 6, 7, 1 is 7, 5 1s are 5, 8 1s are 8, 4 1s are 4, 1 0 0, 1 1s are 1. And now here we added them 6, 11, 12, 7, 17, 7, 1 carry, 7, this 6 and 1. And here it is our multiply this. And now here we can subtract this one in this. And now subtract 1. Six subtract 1 is 5. 1, 2, 7, 7, 7, 6 and 1. And now here it is our final answer. And the final answer of 16 power of 6 minus 1 is equal to 16777215. Its solution. Thank you so much for watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.